Rarely see people doing magic with thimbles these days, so I'm going to show you two of my favorite moves. First one is a simple vanish. The thimble's there, goes under the hand, and then it's gone. Put it back under the hand, and the thimble comes back. The second one is a little more advanced, because you see the thimble, it's going inside the hand, we go over the top, and then I rub my fingers together, and it's gone.